There is a scenario where I could defend doxing. If you dox someone, then you should expect that person to dox you, pure and simple.